What's up, y'all? Welcome back to some SCPs, man. Like, my fault, bro. I'm gonna say this one more time for this video in particular. I'll be trying to be consistent, but I got a lot of stuff going on. If you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, if you join my Discord, discord.gg/COG, or if you be in the Twitch, you would know why I'd be inconsistent and why something, you know what I'm saying? So slide over there on those different platforms if you guys want to know where I'd be at or why I'd be inconsistent or why sometimes I'd be here and I don't. Whatever. I just want to say that before we get into this, just to let y'all know. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video, bro. Let go. She wanna know where I be. She wanna know, yeah. Walking that bitch, designing all over my sleeve. Walking with slime, yeah. That nigga mad, cause she wanna leave with me. Show that she mine, yeah. I let her brag. I be fucking this bitch. She showed her mind, yeah.
Doing? You can't go in there.
What is these? Why she? That's the anomalous property. Nah. Why is this animated like OK KO?
Agent Sophia, this is as good of a place as any to-
You know that's a throwaway character, bro. I ain't never seen her before. You already know what time it is for her.
Start our search.
I still have no idea what we're looking for.
Her chin, bro. Sharp as hell, too. Goddamn. That's a sharp chin. God.
You and me both. Apparently there's been an irregular surge of missing persons around here. We have a couple eyewitnesses. Nothing really concrete.
Is there anything we can go off of?
Some local reported seeing a haunted ice cream truck, but when local PD followed the lead, they found nothing to corroborate her story.
Well, let's see what we can dig up. There better not be some gangly pale monster with a big mouth hiding here.
What? You don't want a memorable first day on duty? Sorry, bad joke.
First day? Oh, it's her first day out there.
Now, what do we have here?
Oh, well, there's our haunted ice cream truck, I guess. Maybe. Doesn't look abnormal. Still working.
I'll say. This thing is freezing.
Super surprise flavor?
They went in
Don't
there?
Don't mind if I do.
How did they went in there without no concern against anomalies? What the fuck going on? Come on, bro. We know better. What are you doing, Lawrence? What are you doing?
Oh, it's awful.
Maybe that's the surprise.
It's salty and sour. It even has a weird consistency.
That's the different people. So with the black people Oreos?
This tastes like human flesh.
You just casually gonna say that, motherfucker, and swallow? Hell, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. What's going on? What's going on with Shorty? What is that? What?
How do you... You know what? I don't want to know.
I'm guessing this haunted ice cream truck might be our culprit.
Let's pay the fine and get this thing out of here and back to Site 17.
Roger that.
Trying to see you again. I forgot what SCP this is, but get out of my face. Get out of my face. I don't want to talk to you. Why didn't they just like U-Haul it or like, you know what I'm saying, grab a tow or something? You gotta drive it. They hella confident for some SCP, you know what I'm saying, guards. They real confident.
Wow, this might be one of the easiest extractions I've ever done. Time for some tunes.
And you playing music on that motherfucker? I hope it's a human yelling in your ear. Oh, wait. She's driving it. Okay.
That's not the way. Hey, Sophia, I think you missed a turn.
Why didn't y'all just tow it?
Sophia?
Nah, that's strange, bro.
Wait, why is that music playing? Command, this is Agent Lawrence, clearance code Alpha Tau Epsilon. I'm gonna need backup.
Protocol AIOTA must be initiated. Track my location and set up a roadblock as soon as possible.
Now you want to have discernment? Now you want to play it careful? Come on now.
And then what happened?
I was about to enter the ice cream truck, and that's when backup arrived. Luckily, they were ready for anything, including ear protection.
So you believe it was the music that...
Yeah, me right there, I ain't gonna lie.
...hypnotized you?
Certainly. I mean, what else would it be?
Do you remember what happened after they restrained you?
Yeah, the MTF unit was able to encircle the ice cream truck. I know it was the sound of the engine, but man, that thing sounded like it roared. It smashed through the roadblock and kept going. We gave chase, but it kept slipping through our traps. Finally, at 5 a.m., it pulled over to the side of the road and stopped. Music, engine, everything.
That brings us to today.
Where's the agent?
SCP-490 is to be maintained in Storage Garage 17 Golf. Its door replaced with a soundproof door with an interior code lock. SCP-490 is to have all four wheels disabled through standard parking routes, and is to be kept chained at all times to four molybdenum eye bolts, sunk in a minimum of 3 meters into a solid concrete floor. Unfortunately, Agent Sophia lost her life due to 490's anomalous properties. Services will be held tomorrow at 900. Now, we have learned a number of anomalous properties exhibited by...
Why don't they just make, like, clones of people just in case they, like... They probably already do that. Never mind, bro.
...this SCP during its containment...
I don't know why I bothered.
...and preliminary testing on it. SCP-490 is an ice cream truck dating to the 1960s constructed by Ford. It seems to be mechanically standard except for the audio system, which does not respond to operators, though it appears to be in working order. The key to the vehicle is fastened in the ignition and cannot be extracted by any means. SCP-490 can be driven and functions properly in all ways compared to other vehicles of the same model. Between 2 and 5 a.m. local time, SCP-490 will operate itself and drive at a low speed in a random circuit through local roadways. At this time, it will function as if in peak condition while playing a tune from its speakers. The tune has...
Listen, a nigga like me can't get affected by that, because you know what I'm saying? I got these headphones on, I'll be gaming, you're not gonna see me, shit.
...not been identified, but resembles music played on non-anomalous trucks of the same make. However, the tune never loops, and no portions can be identified as of yet.
Bro, how'd you get
recorded
brighter?
Portions do not carry the anomalous effect. Any individual who hears the music will start advancing towards the vehicle, ignoring any instructions to stop. Upon reaching the...
Oh, wife, bro, you gonna hold that man down? For, where you going? Snap out of it.
...vehicle, the back doors to the truck will open and the person will step inside, with the doors closing behind him or her. The doors become sealed. Impossible to open by regular means, and if tampered with, it will begin to chase down the individual responsible. If there are multiple subjects affected, then each will line up and wait for the doors to open again, or until the 3-hour window has elapsed. Subjects outside the vehicle, when time elapses, will wander away in apparent confusion. When interviewed, they appear to have no memory of the event. Any persons that entered into the truck during the time that the music was playing will have vanished. The freezers will have been stocked with frozen treats. Though the treats will contain traditional flavors, chocolate, strawberry, vanilla, the wrapper advertises a surprise flavor. The super surprise flavor stated is human flesh incorporated into the product, which DNA testing has proven to be that of the subjects who entered the vehicle and subsequently vanished. Any questions? Yes. Gustav.
My boy Gustav.
Have you researched the VIN? That could lead us to some clues as to its origin.
Yes, we've explored that avenue. The vehicle identification number has become eroded away, and attempts to reconstruct it have failed. Oh, if that is all then, I will see you all bright and early tomorrow. Dismissed.
Sounds like that was a close call out there, Agent Lawrence.
Yeah, Sophia volunteered to drive the thing. I didn't think anything of it.
It's not your fault. It could have happened to anyone.
It was her first day. Awful way to go out.
Sophia knew the risks. Everyone who signs up knows the danger.
Thanks for the comforting words, Dr. Buck.
You're welcome.
She's such a brat, bro.
If you need to talk about anything.
Ain't that your wife?
I'm fine.
Your girl?
I think I just need some sleep.
It looks like you could use a lot of sleep.
That's for sure.
What is this? I wasn't going to that motherfucker. Was you? Was it me? That was cool. Shout out to the Foundation. Once again, one of the best series in the motherfucker, bro. Shout out the man eating ice, bro. This was fire, bro. To be honest, bro. To the Foundation. This is another channel, but I'll subscribe again because why not show love? I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what other SCPs you guys want me to check out, and I'll see you guys in the next one, bro. Peace out.